In the morning, song about a small town. Just like a pool in the leaves. you can't speak. I know you can't sound. Wait a minute now, if you're a ham,
that you weren't very good, were you? Just a private thought. I kept it to myself. But when I hear things in the middle of the night, I think to myself, what the hell is he building in there? He has subscriptions to those magazines. He never waves when he goes by. He's hiding something from the rest of us. He's all to himself. I think I know why. Well, he took down the tire swing from the pepper tree. He has no children of his own, you see. He has no dog. He has no friends. And his lawn is dying. Drop out of those packages he sends. What's he building in there? That he's not building a playhouse for the children. So what's he building in there? And what is that sound from underneath the door? He keeps pounding nails into a hardwood floor. I swear to God, I heard someone moaning low. And I keep seeing the blue light of a TV show. But what's he building in there? What the hell is he building in there? He has a router. He also has a table saw. And you won't believe what Mr. Stitch has saw. Oh, there's poison underneath the sink, of course. There's also enough formaldehyde to choke a horse. So what's he building in there? That's all I want to know. What's he building in there? Is that too much to ask? What is he building in there? I heard he has an ex-wife in some place called Mayor's Income, Tennessee. But I checked, Atlas is going back 700 years, and there's no such place. So what's he building in there? What's he building in there?
I don't know!
Well, instead he used to have a consulting business in Indonesia. That's supposed to make me feel safe. He has no friends, but he gets a lot of mail. I bet he spent a little time in jail. So what's he building in there? Well, I heard he was up on the roof last night. Way up on the roof. What the hell was he doing up on the roof? And he was signaling with a flashlight. for you. I don't know about you, but I'm fascinated with rats. They've been around a long time, and I don't know what it is. I have a certain amount of respect. If you ever wonder what's on a rat's mind, I'm going to tell you. Very few things are on a rat's mind. The first one is keep eating. At all costs, keep eating. And there's a reason for that. Because if a rat ever stops eating, his bottom teeth will grow through the top of his head. Okay? And his upper teeth will grow down through his jaw. Very simple. So if you ever wonder what's on a rat's mind, now you know. Only one thing. Keep eating. Grind down those teeth. Grind them down and keep them from growing. A rat, you're gonna have something to talk about with him. These are songs too, you see, but they're new songs. Okay, another song. Something about relatives.
A man with missing fingers plays a string. Oh, So long, heartbreak. Come on.